Hello and welcome to our coverage of Serie A football. Today it's Juventus against Fiorentina. So without further ado, we're off to the Juventus Stadium. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me for this Serie A game today.
Pleasure to be here.
Had a huge amount of build-up for this game. Alan, is it going to carry on the pitch? Are we going to be richly entertained?
Well, I do hope so, Martin. I mean, we've got a full house, we've got a wonderful atmosphere, and we've got two high-quality teams.
We should, with Juventus, point out about that amazing 2011-12 season. Unbeaten in the league, the Invincibles. We know all about that with Arsenal's amazing achievement in 03-04. So, big praise for an achievement like that.
Oh, without question, it takes a lot of dedication and commitment. And
Asamoah could have got hurt in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle. Great opportunity. Got to be. And they go to Tevez for this early goal.
No, it's a brilliant take from the Argentine. Really was.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
And the score is 1-0. Baki. Cuadrado. Arturo Vidal. Nick Steiner. That's a great ball. Here's the, could it be? It's a goal! Well, that has made it 2-0. Arturo Vidal. Vidal. Mario Marquisio. Fernando Llorente. This is Anderson. The victory today goes to Juventus.